Hello ladies and gentlemen, my name is Batman Darkman. Today this video will kick off a new series of weapon reviews for Battlefield 3. So let's begin. In this review we will be covering the L85A2 Assault Rifle. The gun's actual name is the SA-80 rifle, also otherwise known as the L85A2 Assault Rifle. The L85 was first designed in the 1980s and was commissioned into the British Army in 1985. The L85A2 assault rifle fires a 5.56x45mm NATO cartridge from a 30-round magazine. In this scenario, Battlefield 3 gives you an additional bullet already in the chamber of the weapon. The rate of fire is 650 rounds per minute, which is relatively slow if you compare it with other assault rifles in its general category. The reload time with an empty magazine is 3.4 seconds to reload, and with a half-empty magazine, it takes 2.8 seconds to reload. Last but not least, to unlock the L85A2 assault rifle, you must purchase the Back to Kharkin downloadable content from your Xbox, PS3, or PC marketplaces. Once you purchase the DLC, you must do a series of challenges in order to unlock the gun. Moving on with my personal thoughts on the gun, I actually think this gun is really good if you keep your distance from the enemy. This gun was not meant to be used as a close engagement weapon. The rate of fire is low for the assault rifle's general category because it was meant to be used for a far range weapon. My advice for when you use this weapon is whenever you feel like using the medic class and you want to support your team in any way from like a distance from the enemy, I suggest using the L85A2. Just remember, as long as you keep your distance from the enemy, you'll be sure to support your squad as a reliable person to spawn on, or in general, just a good medic. In the future, I will continue to use this gun for its excellent low recoil and reliable accuracy. My recommended settings on the L85A2 is to use the red dot sight for a medium range use, the M145 so you can keep your distance from the enemy, or whether you're defending an objective and you'd like to outlook the perimeter, this is a dependable sight to use, as well as the PKA7, or maybe a 6x zoom rifle scope if you literally do not like getting near the firefights. For a primary attachment, I recommend the foregrip for increased accuracy and control of the weapon, and for the secondary, it could be anything really. The heavy barrel is useless because the L85 practically has no recoil. If you like being stealthy, throw on a suppressor. Just remember, when you use the suppressor, it will reduce the distance of where your bullet would land. My overall rating on this gun is 4 out of 5 stars. It is a really useful gun in medium to long range combat, and the low recoil gives it another reason why it is a good gun, but the slow rate of fire gives me another reason why everything, not everything, in this world is really perfect. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you found it informative and helpful. Be sure to leave a like and tell me what you think about the new series. Also, if you're new around here, subscribe for more Battlefield 3 reviews. As always, this has been Batman Darkman, signing off. Peace.